Hello guys, I'm back to another tutorial, and today I'm going to show you how to top up your Steam wallet using Cgamer Mall. So now go to the Cgamer website and then sign in or register if you haven't done so. Now go to the game sites. In this case I am living in Malaysia, so I will select Malaysia region. Then I'm gonna search for Steam wallet code Malaysian Ringgit. And now I have 40 more points. I'm gonna put 310, which 35 ringgit because we have GST. I am aware that I'm in Malaysia. Then I'm gonna select buy now. Then click pay now. Then it will direct you to this website, and then you're gonna click that more logo, and then you're gonna put your serial pin and the capture given. Then click confirm and close it. Then you're gonna go to your my game cards session, and then you receive your wallet code pin there. It's way later, I'll show you. Okay, right there. My game card. And then copy those pin. And then go to your Steam. Under Games tab, select redeem a Steam wallet code. And then it will redirect you to a website which is this Steam. Then just paste it and confirm. There you have it. Now I have 15 million more Steam wallets. So thanks for watching, guys.